Hello YouTube friends and welcome to my channel. In this video I would like to share with you originally my Two Knives talisman that I finally converted or should I say I did swap the scales to my Karta, but then I realized I have a full video on this one, so why not make a collection update with it. So here is the knife of it, my Karta scales on it. It did came in the box and with the pouch. In the pouch were the new scales and hardware. So I did end up using the original pivot screw, just because I could not get it centered with the new one. Don't know why. But it is perfectly fine with the original one. So yeah, really nice and substantial knife in your hand. Keep in mind this is full stainless steel body. If you're interested, you can go check out the playlist, Two Knives playlist on my channel. You will see a in-depth video about the specifications and so on. So here is the first one, the talisman. The second one is the bruiser, and these come in a different variants, different colors of my Karta. We have a acid stone wash and satin finish, so dual tone on them, beautifully made, the excellent design. D2 blade steel, nice flipper, deep carry pocket clip. These I really like and highly recommend. Okay, so the third one is of course the Cebu. I really like this knife, the blade profile, the overall fit and finish, so, and the quality and the price is right. So if you had not experienced the Two Knives, then I strongly suggest go and check them out. They have a nice knives offer. These are, let's say, in a middle range, and then of course they have full titanium high-end stuff also on offer. So on this one we have nice blued hardware, screws, pocket clip, and pivot color, D2 blade steel. So these were my initial three, and then I got also the Tortuga, which is a beautifully made slip joint with a nice and strong back spring. These were produced in two variants, so both of them had a, let's say, carbon fiber faux bolster with a green and brown canvas micarta. Two Knives logo there. And what more I need to say about this? Perfection. A wire pocket clip. I love my wire pocket clip, so this is a really nice pairing, so really nice match. So yeah, so far I can only strongly suggest to go and check them out. They are really nice knives. It is a company who is not making so much radical new or numerous designs, but have with my Karta these four. I don't know if there is maybe there is one more design with my Karta that I don't have, but yeah, we will see what the future will bring. So definitely if you are in the market with for a nice my Karta handle scaled knife, and you don't mind it's from China and so all these things, then yeah, go check them out. So this was the Two Knives, Two Knife. They are called Two Knife, yeah, Two Knife collection update for 2021. If you have any questions, then please leave comments down below. I'm more than happy to reply as soon as I can. If you are a subscriber, thank you very much. If you are not, then please consider subscribing to not miss any future videos. I usually do 3 of them per week, mostly knife and gear oriented, but sometimes also other stuff like watches and my hobbies, other hobbies like Warhammer and miniature painting and tools and so on. Okay, so yeah, I wish you a wonderful day and hope to see you soon. Bye.